Hello everyone, my name is Afra, and since the lockdown is on, children are not finding enough of toys to play, or maybe they are not able to go out, they are not able to explore a lot of things. But I am here to teach you how to, you know, make simple DIYs which will keep your children entertained. So let us begin with the activity. All you need to have is the lid of the shoebox, some barbecue sticks. Since I do not have the craft sticks, you can go in for barbecue sticks or maybe some toothpicks. Masking tape or cello tape also will do. Marbles or maybe a small badminton ball also would do, or maybe a spring ball would do. Some crayons. So let us begin. I am going to take any two or three crayons of my choice, and inside the shoebox, I am going to make some nice spirals. It is really optional. The child can do painting, the child can do any kind of work that they like inside it. You can use as many colors you want. Then comes purple. We're all set. Next, we would be taking our barbecue sticks. Ensure that you do not completely break them, and it is supposed to be like this. Start placing them like this. It is supposed to be one on top of the other. Take your masking tape. You can place it the way you like it. So this is how our maze box looks like. All you need to have is a marble or something, or maybe a badminton ball to begin with the game. So you need to go like this. You can come like this. Up, down, and then we are done. So this will keep the child busy for hours together. I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day. Thank you so much.